It is I, Scott Farkas, the legendary bully from the movie A Christmas Story, and this is a message for Margaret, otherwise known as Peggy Sue. Hello, madam. How are you? This is a message from Michael, your son, and his lovely family. They adore you, and they want to wish you the best Christmases of all times. Now, just a reminder, I am the bully from the movie A Christmas Story. Perhaps you remember the film with a giant, this is beyond ridiculous, with the kid in the pink bunny suit. Christmas Story, Ralphie wants a Red Ryder BB gun for Christmas, and I played the bully who got beat up. I was obviously a lot younger then. I was 13 and now I'm 52. Amazing how time keeps on moving forward. Let's see. But, you know, the most important thing is Margaret Peggy Sue. That's such a great name. I think they wrote songs about you. But Peggy Sue, you know, the important thing is that this is a message from your son and his family who love you very, very much. And they want you to have a wonderful Christmas. And when you watch A Christmas Story, look at this video so you can see my face. The weird thing is, I still haven't changed that much. I still have a very punchable face. So for me, Scott Farkas, a.k.a. Zack Ward, and Michael and his beautiful family, to Margaret, a.k.a. Peggy Sue, Merry Christmas. Have a great one, and I'll see you soon. Bye.